Right. Good morning. I hope you have a very nice weekend. Right, let's begin. Begin another week of Qigong. Okay. Moving the wrists. And try and reverse the direction. Lengthening through the body. Okay, good. And then stretching up. Okay, so from the antenna, we want to feel relaxation inside the body down to the feet. And gently down. And two. So foot, knee, hip, shoulders, antenna. And the antenna goes up. Then once you reach the top of the head, then you can sink down inside your body. So this is a skill that you can all practice without a partner. Okay, and third one, doing stretching. And down. Okay, and then forwards. And two. And three. Okay, good. And then gently down. Two. And three. Okay, and then out. Maybe stretch. Okay, good. Gently down. Okay, so holding ball. So the water qigong. Inhale, exhale. Press on the feet to expand out to the tips of the fingers, long chin, and back. Just go slow, two. Three. Press on the feet. And sinking. Press on the feet. And sinking. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10, 11, and 12. That's a whole ball posture. Okay, rolling the hands inwards. Elbows drop down, and then there's pushing from the feet. And two. It's So this movement, very soft, very gentle. Very soft, very gentle. Keeping the antenna up and everything else sunk down underneath the antenna. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. And 12. Down to whole ball. Okay, sinking. Hands up. Press on the feet, bring the hands down. 2. And press on the feet, bring the hands down. 3. Press on the feet, bring the hands down. Rising as you press your feet. Sinking, dropping. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Eleven. 12. That's a holding ball. Okay, now hands come in. As the hands come forwards, body moves away from your hands, so you feel inside stretch. As the hands come back towards your body, body comes forwards. And change and forwards. 3. Forwards. Back. Forwards. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. And go the other way. Body back. Body forwards, hands come in quite close to your rib cage. Three. Body comes back. Body forwards, like swimming. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. And hands into holding posture. Lift hands up, open the chest, open the heart, and exhale. Hands in towards heart, two. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Four. Exhale. Five. Exhale. Six. Exhale. Seven. Exhale. So try and open the heart energy. Nine. Ten. Eleven. And 12. Big opening of the chest. Closing of the hands over the heart. Feel the heart beating in your chest for a few moments. Okay, good. Bring the hands downwards. Okay, hands come down the body, sweeping three times. One. And two. And three. Okay, try and swing the hands round. So this feel movement coming from the abdomen area. Three. Four. Five. Six. And change. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Bring the hands inwards and roundwards. Okay, next, bring the hands to yin tang point. Okay, and then bring the hands down. Down the center line of the body. Down the center line of the body, down to the knees, bring the hands up and round. And two, yin tang. And then drop down. Like liquid light energy traveling down the center line of your body, dividing down into the legs, into the feet. And one more, third one. Bring the energy into yin tang. Okay, and then come back down again. Down both legs into the feet. Okay, and then bring the hands into Shanzhong. Middle fingers just point into Shanzhong. And then sinking downwards. And two. Shanzhong. And then sinking downwards. And three. And sinking downwards, following the center line of the body, dividing down both legs into the feet. Okay, and then lower down to end. Here, the hands come inwards. Hands come round to the back. pointing to the Mingmen point. Come down. And you scoop inwards and upwards. And so here, scooping the hands in, round to the back, down, out, up, round, following Dynamite, round to the back, down, and up, following that circle around the back, downwards, outwards, gather, Huiyin, Dynamite and Mingmen, back down to Huiyin, extend outwards, lift up, come round, down, and out. Five, down, out, up, round, down, out, round. We do this about 9 times. Each time scooping the chi, following round to the Mingmen, back down, back out, back round. Number 8. One more. Number 9. In, round, down, out. Okay, now lift up. One, bring the hands to Dantian. So from outwards to inwards. Outwards to inwards. Okay, good. Hands round, up hands. So this is just to activate the energy in your hands. Okay, so this one, holding ball. So in the beginning, you want to feel open and close. Open and close. Open and close. Okay, and then holding the ball. So the first one quite big. And if I show you from the side, first one quite big. So this big circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then reverse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Pause. Make the ball slightly smaller, about football size. And then do same again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Change. 1. Reverse, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's it, good. And then really, really small, about softball size now. Okay, so you can feel the energy between the hands. Roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And then change direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Bring the hands into Dantian. Come down the legs. Come out. Lift up. Bring the hands to the Dantian once. Twice. Three times. Okay, good. And then bring the hands in front. 1 and 2. Lift up slightly. So this one, the upper Dantian. So this is called Kai He, open close. So you can probably feel the energy between your hands. So here, inhale to expand. And then exhale to close. As you inhale, the mind expanding infinitely. And then as you exhale, closing. 3. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. 5. Exhale. And 6. Exhale. Okay, bring the hands down to middle Dantian. Same thing. Inhale, expand the middle Dantian infinitely, and then exhale, bring that chi back into the body. 2. Exhale. 3. Exhale. This is what I call Kai, open, He, close. Kai He Dantian. Inhale, exhale. 5, exhale. 6, exhale. Okay, then the hands drop to lower Dantian. Okay, this one we do about 9 times. Inhale, expand infinitely. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. 3. Exhale. 4. Exhale. 5. Exhale. 6. Exhale. 7. Exhale. 8. Exhale. And 1 more. 9. Exhale. Bring the hands to the abdomen. Bring the hands down, out, lift. And round, and then back to Dantian. Number 1, number 2, number 3. That's it, good. Okay, rub your hands. So this one is translated roughly as sun and moon turning. Okay, hands on the chest. Inhale deeply. Exhale. 1, 2, 3. That's it. Good. Shake off. Rub your hands. hold on to your chest. Inhale. So if you're inhaling, you're bringing the energy or the old energy into your palms, and then you're shaking off that old energy. So inhale. Exhale. One, two, three. Rub your hands. They're nice and warm. Okay. So this clears your lungs, your heart. So over your kidney meridian as well, so helps with the kidneys. Inhale. Exhale, two, three. Okay, keep down, going, we do about six of these. You'll notice that your breathing will get deeper and deeper each time as you get rid of more of the old energy. Inhale. Exhale. And three. Number five. Okay, deep inhale, inhale. Check off one, two, and three. Number six. Inhale. And exhale. One, two, and three. Okay, bring the hands close to your body, but not touching, okay? And then you're gonna draw a clockwise circle just over the top part of the lungs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Change the direction. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, then a bit bigger, down to the bottom of the rib cage, and then back up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Change direction. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, then all the way down to the lower abdomen, all the way up to the top. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine, and change. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, so the abdomen down to end, and down and out, and lift up and come into the down to end again. One. And two, and three. Yeah, good. Okay, and then slightly wider with the feet. Turn the feet out. Hold the ball at the lower dantian. Okay, we bring the hands inwards. Come down the outside of your leg, up the inside of your leg. And two. Three, four, support. Five. Six. And then change and do both. One. Two. And three. Okay, and then bring the feet inwards. That's it, good. Open. And then close. Dan Tien, one. And two. And three. Good, and then just resting the hands slightly. That's it, good. Okay, and then we're gonna massage. Grab kidneys. Okay, and then circle the hips. Two, three, four, five, six, and then go the other way. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, good. So now we do the awakening vitality that we've been practicing for the last week or so. Keep the feet connected to the ground. Feet near hip, shoulder, antenna goes up. And bringing the hands out to hold the ball. That's it, good. So the first one's for your back. Okay, we'll do one and then I'll have a quick break. Okay, turning and come back. Focusing on lower lumbar region and back and three and back and hold. And go the other way. One, two, and three. And pause. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly go to the loop and then I'll be back. Okay, let's resume. Start from the beginning again. Okay, so feet connect to the earth, head connecting to the sky. Connect your body to the horizon in front of you, behind you, to your left and to your right. Okay, and then raising the hands up, folding the hands round in a circle, keeping the elbows dropped. Okay, so focusing on the back. Okay, I'm gonna turn, inhale, lower lumbar region first, and then exhale, just go slow. And two. And exhale. And three. And exhale. Four. And exhale. Five. Exhale. Six. Exhale. All the way to the front. So make any adjustments that you need to. Make sure you're comfortable. Change. Inhale. Exhale. Two. Exhale. Three. Mind just resting on that point. Lower lumbar region. Four. Five. Good. Coming back round to the front. Okay, good. Shoulders rest, head up, everything else inside your body sinking down. Keep that antenna up high. Okay. And then middle of your back. Inhale, exhale. Two, exhale. Three, exhale. Four, exhale. Five, exhale. And six, exhale. All the way back around to the front. Again, making sure that you feel nice and comfortable. Okay, and then turning, inhale, exhale. Focusing on the center of the back, two, exhale. Three, exhale. Four, exhale. Five, exhale. And six, exhale. That's it, good. Pause, hold. Okay, big bone at the back of your neck, the one that sticks out at the base of the neck called dardre. Inhale. Exhale. Two. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Four, exhale. Five, exhale. Six, exhale all the way back to the front. Okay, and then the other way. Inhale, exhale. Two, exhale. Three, mind intention on dardre. Four, exhale. Five, exhale. Six, exhale. Okay, and then this week we're going to add the chant, which is howla. So we turn, howla, 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 howla. Howla. Good, and then the other way. Howla. 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 Howla, howla. And back to the front. So howla means everything is well and getting better. Okay, so we bring hands into the chest without touching, down to the bottom of the rib cage again without touching, bringing the hands to palm up. I'll come slightly closer to see what my hands do. So here my hands come back touching, and then the fingers turn back, and then they just rotate over until you hold your waist. That's it, good. And then we move into the next part of the exercise. So for the hip, first one's for the back, next one's for the hip. Okay, and then pushing the hip to one side, and then pushing the hip forwards to one side. And then all the way to the back. Okay, two, forwards, and all the way to the back. And then three, hip, pelvis, hip, tailbone. Okay, and then we're going to go the other way. Hip, pelvis, hip, tailbone, hip, pelvis, hip, tailbone, hip, pelvis, hip, tailbone. Third one, hip, pelvis, hip, tailbone. And now you want to sit down. Yeah, just sitting down on your chair. Yeah, we keep the body upright. So from the tail or from the feet, we connect to the antenna and then we rest and we're underneath inside the body, feel that relaxation all the way down to the feet. Okay, so once you have that, now we want to bring the attention or intention into the spine and you're gonna spiral the energy all the way down to the tailbone, literally all the way down and into the floor. So the tailbone feels like it's lengthening, head feels like it's touching the ceiling, and then move clockwise inside your body. Imagine water swirling around the vertebrae at the top of your neck. And then let that energy start to travel downwards. Traveling it downwards to the big bone at the back of your neck, and then downwards past the lingtai point between the shoulder blades, all the way down to mingmen, down to the sacrum, down to the tailbone. And then by now you should feel like there's a small circle happening just between the heels. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, and then mind intention brings it to stop. We don't just stop abruptly. And we make sure that the energy is smooth and continuous until we want to stop, and then it stops naturally. Okay, and then mind intention back up to the top of the neck. And remember the direction that you spun it last time. Now you're going to spin it in the opposite direction, which is slightly harder. From the top of the neck, down to Dajue, down to Lingtai, which is between the shoulders, down to Mingmen, down to the sacrum, down to the tailbone. Okay, and then one, two, drawing that small circle with the tailbone between your heels. Three, four, five, six. Okay, and then just gently bringing your body to a stop. Bring your mind intention back up. We would normally do this exercise three times, okay, on each side. So clockwise three times, anti-clockwise three times. Okay, and so clockwise we go again, spiral that energy. It gets easier the more you can feel your spine, feel inside your body. Be able to drop the energy through down to the tailbone. That's it. You should feel a circle with the tailbone happening about now. One, two, three, four, five, six. Mind intention, stopping slowly and gently. Okay, and then back, intention goes right back up to the top of the neck. Remember the way that you spun it. Spin it the opposite way. From the top of the neck, all the way down. Trying to feel each vertebra as you go down. Imagine each one being washed clean. Keep the intention in the spine. Keep the mind in the spine all the way down to the tailbone. You've got your circles. One, two, three, four, five, six. Very slowly, gently bring to a stop. Okay, and then we're going to do pushing the pelvis forwards. So this posterior tilt and anterior tilt. Again, this one will be done normally 3 times, but as we're training it, we'll just do 2. So we push forwards, lift upwards, hold the lift up and just tap the chin ever so slightly. Okay, and then roll back down. Sometimes you might feel a pop or a crack. This is like the gas escaping from the joint. So neutral position. So pelvis is in the right place. Okay, now from the sacrum, we push out, which just means the spine going straight back or bottom going straight back. Okay, then tuck the chin as you lift up. This one you won't feel very much in the beginning. Holding for as long as you can, and then roll back down. So when you roll back down, you'll feel the pressure increase in your feet. Okay, and then one more forwards, push forwards from the sacrum, straight forwards, slightly pushing your pelvis forwards. Lift up, touching. Holding. Okay, and good. Reverse, come back down. Back down to neutral. Notice how the pelvis hangs neutrally downwards. Okay, and then push back. Much as you can. Okay, and then tuck your chin and lift the tail up. Okay, good. Roll the tail back down to neutral. Press on the feet to stand up. Bring the feet in, quite close. Don't have to touch. Keep the hands where they are. Okay, next one for the neck. Okay, pushing, head stretching up. Forwards and downwards. As we come forwards and downwards, just try and relax through your body. Relaxing all the way down to the feet. So you're looking at your feet. Okay, now press from your feet, knees, hips, shoulder. Antenna goes up. And looking, stretching. Forwards and downwards. Dropping back down through the body. Tucking the chin to the chest. Pressing on the feet. Feet, knee, hip, shoulder. Antenna goes up, stretching up. Forwards, and keeping the antenna stretched. Okay, and then releasing downwards. Push. Come up. To neutral. Changing inwards, downwards. Drop through the body, relax into the feet. Press on the feet. Feet, knees, hips, shoulder, antenna. Lifting, looking up. Bring the head back, keep the antenna up. Now dropping the chin down. Sinking through the body down to the feet. Pressing on the feet. Feet, knee, hip, shoulder, antenna. And then just keep going up, back, dropping downwards, tuck the chin to the chest. Push forwards, upwards. Last one, up to the antenna. Lift up. Come to neutral position. As you rest, bring the hands up and round. To prayer. In front of the heart. Interlace the fingers. Okay, so one arm and the whole of the body. As you lean, push up straight. Straight as you can. Turn whilst straightened. Stop to release the shoulder, release the elbow. Go to the other side. Stretch, push. Turn your body. Release, drop, stretch. Push. Number two, turn, release, other side, stretch, turn, shoulder, elbow, number three, stretch, push the heel of the hand up, turn, release, and go, last one, push, turn, release, up, separate the hands, and separate the hands. Okay, now you're about to dive into the swimming pool, stretching the back, folding from the hips. One and two. Okay, come up slightly. Come forwards. Inhale. One. And release. And two. Stretch. And release. And three. Stretch. And release. And turning 45 degrees. Stretching. Holding. So inhale. Exhale. Try and get it a little bit further. Exhale. Stretch. A little bit further. Exhale. Good, and then moving to the other side. Same thing, stretching. Touching the knee, so usually the top of the knee. Okay, as we stretch. And two, just below the knee. And then the third one, stretch. Any lower than that. And then come around to the front, releasing. Bring the hands round to the back. So the backs of the legs. Pull inwards, stretch forwards. Push Ming Men up. And then release. One. Come down a little bit further. So halfway down the legs this time. So as we pull, we stretch, we push the Ming Men up. Like lifting your back to the ceiling and then release. That's it. And then the last one, knees, backs of the knees. So here, as we pull, we push the Ming Men up. Try and fold the body as much as we can. Good. Release the hands. Press on the feet. This gives us our long chin out. Down to the shoulders, and then again, release, stretching forwards, straightening the back as much as you can. This one like a palm tree blowing in the breeze, stretching, releasing. Three, folding from the hips. Four, five, and one more. And push, stretch. Okay, and lift. Connecting to the heavens. Good, bring the hands down. Without touching the body. Like you're washing the energy through the body and down to the feet. Okay, pause and hold. Okay, when you find the antenna, try and relax underneath it. And I don't mean relax and let your body drop down. There's a feeling inside your body of letting go from the top of the head. Like a wave traveling down your body all the way down to your feet. This is what you need to practice to be able to do the prana dynamics well. Okay, good. Okay, now we lift outwards. Seat the wrists, come a bit closer to you again. So remember, this one is squeezing the shoulders, and then as the shoulder blades come back and the chest relaxes, the hands come down. And then maybe from a side view, you might be able to see better. So here, shoulders go back, squeeze, drop, drop, chest drops. Just keep the head up slightly. Okay, squeeze and drop. Squeeze and relax the chest. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. Or you can do it another way. You can squeeze and just release. One, two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and nine. Okay, and you can also, now, this is another part of the form where we do this chanting. Howla, 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 howla. Howla, howla, howla. Pause. Lift the tips of the fingers slightly. Go from feet, knees, hips, shoulder, antenna up. Melt underneath the antenna. Okay, good. Bring the hands round to hold the ball. Open, inhale. And close, exhale. Open, inhale, expand the energy. Exhale, compress the energy. Stay outside of yourself. Stay outside of yourself. Five. Six. And pause. Okay, and then rolling the ball forwards. Roll the ball like we did earlier, but this time there's no big ball, medium ball, small ball. This is just rolling the ball, expanding the ball. So using your mind intention and the movement coming from your body. So it's not just the arms moving. So it's the body that's turning the arms. Maybe you see from the side here, the body is turning the arms. So I'm not just doing this, my body is moving. Okay, so this part of the meditation, part of this qigong. Okay, expand the ball, expanding the ball infinitely. Expanding the ball, filling your energy field, your biomagnetic field, Wei Qi field. Expanding to fill the room, the earth, the sky, the heavens. Expanding infinitely, connecting to this Hunyuan primordial energy, the building blocks of the universe. So the mind has to go away from the body, but the qi flow in your body to flow normally and naturally. Connecting to wisdom, to knowledge, and to healing for yourself, for others, for the planet. Just using the intention, expanding infinitely. Okay, and then we're going to direct the energy back to us, so we reverse. So think about reverse engineering. So bringing that mind, that qi, wisdom, knowledge, healing back from infinity, back from the heavens, from the sky, from the earth, back through the many layers of your energy field, your Wei Qi field, your biomagnetic field, into your physical body, to bring energy back to the physical body. We start to make the ball, now we make the ball smaller. As we bring the energy to condense the Qi between the hands, feeling the ball of energy between the hands, and closing the eyes and then condensing it even further into a pearl of energy, wisdom, knowledge, and healing. Okay, and then bring that into the area behind your navel. And now when you breathe, you want to expand the abdomen in all directions. Take your time, minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 5 minutes. Just want to feel comfortable. Centered, relaxed. Tongue on the roof of the mouth behind the front teeth. So this is something that we should do when we're doing any exercise, whether we're doing Tai Chi or Qigong. Tongue on the roof of the mouth behind the front teeth. We also have to learn to not lock the body in any way. So even when we're standing, not to lock the knees. Feet, knee, hip, shoulder, antenna up. And then from the antenna, relax underneath that. Feel like a wave of relaxation come down your body. Feel it come down into your feet. And keep practicing that. Okay, good. And then releasing the hands. Releasing the posture completely. Okay, stretching it out to the very tips of your fingers. Slowly coming inwards. Two. And three. Okay, and then we're stretching the body. Okay, so from the stretch is very light. So we want to activate the fascia inside the body. So it's almost like pulsing your joints. So from your chest out to your shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, hand, fingers, beyond your fingers, into space. So opening out into space, opening the body out into space. And then relax. And we go again. So chest, shoulders, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, hand, all the joints on your fingers, just beyond, opening out into space. So all the pores of your skin open as you exhale. Inhale, the pores are open, so you bring fresh energy into the bones, into the marrow. Good, and relax. We do the third one. Shoulders down, chest is down, and chest opening the joint very, very gently. So there's like a pearl between the torso and your shoulder, and then upper arm down to the elbow. Again, imagine there's a pearl between the elbow and the upper arm, forearm to wrist. Opening this small gap in the wrist, that pearl from the forearm to the wrist, to the hands, and then a pearl between each joint of your fingers, opening out, and then connect outwards. Just beyond, stretching just beyond the tips of your fingers, about 5 or 6 centimeters away in the body. Imagine there's like a halo over the top of your head. Relax underneath the halo. So the halo can be interpreted as the antenna. Good, and then relax. So successfully stretching open the fascia. Okay, and then we close. Stretching out always past the tips of the fingers. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Okay, and then from the feet to the tailbone to the center of your back, so between the shoulder blades to the big bone at the back of your neck, above your head, and then all the way down your front. Follow that pathway down to the feet. Lift up from feet to the top of the head, and then back down to the feet. And last one. Feet tailbone, center of the back, base of the neck, just above your head, and then third eye, throat, heart, down to your knees, below your feet. Okay, and pause. Okay, feel the energy in your body. Standing for a few moments, returning the energy back to neutral, or the body back to neutral. Small bit gap underneath the armpits. That's it, good. You should feel like there's a small ball inflated inside your body. This keeps your arms from collapsing. And helps the chi flow inside the body. Okay, good. And bring the feet together. Okay, right hand makes the fist. And then the left hand covers. Good, so we finish there. Thank you for joining me, everyone. We'll do more very soon. Hopefully tonight. So the people that are joining me tonight, will do a little bit more of this opening the body for the prana dynamics. Ancestor teacher yourself. Well done. See you all later. I will now unmute you and stop recording.